This fire, raging in a bedding company's store, kept nearly a quarter of all Chicago's firemen out of their beds right through the night. $1 million worth of mattresses and bedding went up in flames and smoke. All that could be done was to try to isolate the blaze. The building itself was completely burned out. An Australian...